Second oldest building in Eugene's Bethel School District is being reduced to dust. Demolition work is underway on Cascade Middle School, which was built back in 1955. A new school has been built to replace it, and it's ready for students when they return in the fall. The new school was paid for with a bond measure that voters approved back in 2020.